you can crop an image to a shape. I'm going to select this entire image, and with the image selected, I'll change to the Picture Format tab. The Crop tool is all the way on the right-hand side of the screen. I'll click the down arrow, hover my mouse over Crop to Shape, and now I can find a nice shape that this picture will look good in. I want to choose an arrow, one that's good with a tech company like Red 30. I will choose this chevron that looks like an arrow going forward. My image gets cropped to that shape. Now the neat thing about this is that I can use object layering and position this with another image. I'll click Insert Picture from this device. I'll find another image that I think will look good with this, and I'll click Insert. Here it is. I'll close out of Designer. Now what I can do is take this image and send it backwards. I want it behind the chevron image. I'll right-click and choose Send to Back. And I can click and drag and slide it so it fits right into that arrow. In fact, I can even group these objects together by holding down the Shift key, clicking the second picture, right-clicking, and choosing Group. Now I can drag this anywhere I want to on the slide. Now that looks really modern. We can also do a normal crop of an image. I'll create a new slide. Let's insert a picture. How about this one? In this picture, I only want the focus to be on the woman and the receiver. I don't want the drone in the picture at all. So we'll select the image, and this time I'll just click the crop button. Now, I can click and drag from all sides on these black bars to make the image exactly how I want it. In fact, I can even click to expand the photo within the zoom range. When I'm done, I'll click the crop button again, and my image has been cropped. From here, I can treat it just like any other image. That is, I can add effects, I can move it around, I can even resize it.